Hello, I am Dr. Neil Sungby. I'm an electrophysiologist slash cardiologist with First Coast Heart and Vascular. Today we're going to talk about heart health and specifically as it pertains to rhythm issues. And the most common one we deal with is atrial fibrillation. Atrial fibrillation is the most common heart rhythm problem in the world. It affects about 5 million Americans. And unfortunately, it's a growing epidemic. It's occurring because Americans are living longer, which is a good thing, but unfortunately they're living more unhealthy, which is a bad thing. We're dealing with things like high blood pressure, diabetes, obesity, elevated cholesterol, and inactivity, all of which can contribute to this particular problem. We want to keep the blood pressure under control. We want to maintain our weight as best as we can, and that's a balance of diet and exercise. There's no magic to it, unfortunately. You know, there's no magical pill you can take. There's no magical exercise you can do. You unfortunately have to focus on all aspects of your life, and it's a balance. You don't need to be a marathon runner to be healthy. Regular checkups. You need your physicians to help you and check on you just to make sure that everything is going well. No different than your car when you take it to the mechanic to make sure that things are going well. We don't want to wait till the brakes are shot and the engine is shutting down. We want to catch it early so that way we can prevent further problems. Unfortunately, AFib can't be cured. It can be managed, and it can be managed very well. And that management is a multitude of focuses. Health, exercise that we talked about, diet that we talked about, medications in some instances, and stroke prevention. If you do the spectrum of treatment, then you can manage this atrial fibrillation very well, and it will not hold you back. And you can have the quality of life that you're looking for. I'm Dr. Neil Sungby, an electrophysiologist with First Coast Heart and Vascular. I'm proud to celebrate American Heart Month.